word, y'all. What's the word? This is Boy OG, man. We back at it again, man. This is Train Like a Goat. This is going to be our first workout of the year. And we're going to be doing some back today. You know what I'm saying? We're going to do some RDLs. We're going to be mixing it up. You know, we're going to do a little circuit. But we're going to mix it up. We're going to have some fun. And it's, you know, I love doing, you know, my little circuit because it's like a muscle confusion workout. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's like sets upon sets of different variations of workouts. I love it. You know what I'm saying? I hope y'all do too. You know what I mean? But let's get into this. We're going to start out by doing some RDLs right now. You know what I'm saying? You gotta cut the camera too much. You know what I'm saying? But I get straight to the business. All right, first you get your dumbbell. You know what I'm saying? Then get to that stance. When you get to that stance, whenever you're ready, you're gonna start. But let me tighten up my weight. You know what I'm saying? I gotta make sure this shit tight. All right, let's go. Start out with all the others. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Take your time. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. That's good. Make sure y'all hydrate yourself, cause I know I am. Fuck all the bullshit. Man, we gonna get back into it. Let's go. Some rows. Catch your breath. Make sure you hydrate yourself. On going. Damn, my sleep's rolling up. I be hating that shit. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. take your time, man. Not rush the movement. Ooh. Yeah. Feels good to bring in 2024 working out. I'll tell you that. Soon getting the dumbbells. Alright. Tighten it first again. Alright, should be done now. Whew. Take a break, guys. Catch your breath. That's my love doing that workout. Already losing bent over rows. God damn, I'm getting old. I ain't gonna lie. We're gonna get it done though. For real, for real. Can't cheat ourselves, man. No, no, no. Can't do it. I ain't gonna lie, I'll suit to some of this. We'll get a new dip bar. Shit. Okay. Let's get to it. This. Oh, shit, we got it. Oh, let's take a break. God damn it. Sweat today, but we need to just. Alright, let's keep this good. You know what I'm saying? Let's keep this shit going. Figure do me. Take your time. No rush. No rush. Try holding it. It's a great finisher. Because holding it teaches you how to control the weight too. And this helps strengthen your form as well as build up that muscle. You know what I'm saying? Everybody wants that muscle nowadays. Thank you. just trying to take my time before I even begin again. Alright, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Tell you that reverse grip different. Put the one on, single bend over around the sheet. You feel that shit right there. Right in the, I would say, kind of like the middle of your back, but not quite. This is like right at the meat and potatoes had a lot, you know what I'm saying? Shit. Let's keep it going, man. Switch it up, man. Gotta make that load for that to the back to grow. I'm trying to hit all different parts of my lats and my back. You know what I'm saying? She kicking my ass. Oh man, be sure to mention, get y'all waters, hydrate yourselves. I know you're feeling it right now, but I want you to know you gotta keep going. You know, it's New Year. But you gotta keep up that consistency all year round. You know, keep up that consistency, you only cheat yourself at the end of the day. So you gotta keep going. Got to. A lot of times people make these New Year's resolutions. Put on themselves, set your goals in silence, and just get it done. Feel me? Some niggas be secretly hating on you, and sometimes you might say you're gonna get shit done, but you don't get it done. So it's best to grind in silence, That way, you know which goals you took care of and got it done. Feel me? Yeah. Let's keep this workout going, man. Sweat like a dog today. Yeah. Let's keep going. This goddamn exercise. Keep going, man. We're gonna keep going. Alright. Bust my little stretch there. Yeah. That's how you know I'm getting old. God. I'm on back in the day. I used to stretch, but not stretch as much. Hate stretching at one point, and then I got comfortable stretching as time go on. It's important to stretch. You know what I mean? Do a nice little stretch in the morning before you get your day started. I tell you, the benefits is astounding. You know what I'm saying? Shit. Take your time, goats. Easy. Take your time. Sweet, ain't no rush. Most of the time, you take your time. You ain't going to injure yourself. You're not going to injure yourself. You see people in a rush. Fuck up the whole body. Overdoing it. And just by not taking the time to use power for. So always take the time and work it out, man. I don't know about y'all, but I'm feeling great. Get one of these kombuchas, you know, what's it called? Raw kombuchas, you know what I'm saying? Get you one of those, you know what I'm saying? If you're sick, you're trying to get over a cold, shit like that. Always take a couple of days, sweat the cold out. Now, I'm like a good, I like to say like a good 85%, which is good. This is good. I could take a nice good 85%. You know what I mean? Shit. Well, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And it's crazy because everybody's getting sick around. Remember the time? I got sick. Shit. People on the streets get sick, all types of shit. I'm like, God damn, what's in the wildest? I don't know, something bad that was going around, but y'all stay bundled up. Y'all stay safe out there. Ooh. If you gotta wear a mask, wear a mask. I don't be mad when I see people wear a mask. Every year it takes my soul, but still, I don't be mad because at the end of the day, I know they're protecting themselves and don't want to get cold. You know what I'm saying? You don't want to, you know, people's germs on them. You know? And it's understandable. Because at one point in time, it was like that, I ain't go front. And it was like, yo, you no longer wear your mask. I'm still wearing my mask. You know what I'm saying? I'm still jacking it for a little while. Because there's too much people getting sick. I ain't gonna lie. Well, let's finish our strong. We're gonna do some reverses right now. Nice. Ooh. Oh man, ain't no front. I be loving mixing up all these different exercises together. And I like to say, I like attacking all angles and attacking all parts of my back to get, you know, nice, good, I would say, what's the best word to describe a cobra back? You know, a cobra be like, I tell you, it should get real. But I think I'm done. I ain't gonna hold you. I think I'm done with this workout, man. Appreciate all y'all for tuning in, liking, commenting, subscribing, man. Listen, we gonna get it done this year. For real, for real. But at the end of the day, I want y'all to keep up the consistency. To keep up the hard work. Keep up the perseverance, man. Take your time, man. Take it one day at a time. You know what I'm saying? More younger legends, young adults out here. You know, young kings and queens out here. Take your time. Keep going. And don't stop for nobody. You know what I'm saying? Never settle for less. Strive for more. It's your boy, OG. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm out.